It's a Misconnections Monday. This is where we crack open Craigslist, head over to Misconnections. A section of the site that was taken down, then brought back up. A section that should be for people looking for lost love, looking for someone they bumped into in public that they thought there was a spark. They felt something. And more often than you could possibly imagine, just barely covered up insinuations of prostitution. Where do you want to start? What do you got?
Man, I've been reading through these. A lot of good ones.
Fourth one down.
Chunky girl?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Dude, I like that one. Chunky girl in a red Ford. You drive a red Ford car. Chunky. Love to connect and see what's going on.
All right. So you're obviously in Bel Air. You're going to be getting 500 emails today. You're looking for a big girl in a red car.
Hey, chunky girls, reach out.
If anybody is in a red car, maybe it's a Ford, maybe it's not. But if you're well-fed, reach out. Where's my cowgirl?
Oh, watch out.
We used to have a lot of fun at everything we did. You 40s, me 50. Hopefully, we can ride again.
The old cowgirl speaks.
Yeah.
Looking for his cowgirl.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Reverse cowgirl.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
That's what I'm talking about, baby. There.
Innovating.
It's like doggy style, but the guy gets to lay down. This doggy style is the only time I turn my back on my homies.
This one creeps me out a little bit. High school or college girl needed.
What?
Guy here.
Oh, I got it.
Looking for a high school or college girl to do some cleaning for me. Any age or race, no experience necessary, pay based on how well you do.
Okay, for that to be PG.
Yeah, that's a red flag. Any age?
Any
come on.
Age.
I want someone that's really good.
Yeah, that's creepy.
Yeah, that's...
Minus the high school girl and the any age part, like, if you're looking for someone to come by your house and, like, clean your house in the nude, have you ever had that done? Like, the naughty maid?
Remember during, like, year one of the show, we had the topless maids up here?
Yeah.
And they could not clean to save their asses.
Oh, that's right. They cleaned the studio.
This studio was awful when they got done, but their yabos were out, so we told them they did a great job.
I may have had a naked maid once.
Hmm. What?
Proud of you.
You heard me. Gotta do it.
The house was still dusty, but certain parts of him were completely clean.
The pipes were cleaned.
Yeah. Cleaned out the plumbing.
Cleaned the pipes.
Yeah, I mean, I still thought that was the most vague cover-up for prostitution, some of those services. Yeah, bottomless lawn mowing. We hung out a couple of times in Lebanon. Oh, wow, this is coming all the way from Beirut. We were a couple of mid-50s guys hanging out in my room. It was a while ago, though. It would be nice to pick up where we left off.
Wow.
Just a couple of mid-50s dudes hanging out.
These lemons are fresh. Want a party?
What else was I seeing here? Oh, the golf instructor.
Ooh.
Looking for the guy who helped me with my stroke. You were very understanding, had a great touch. I think your name was Jed. Hit me up if you recall our lesson.
Your name was Buford. I'm sorry, you don't get to be hot and be a Jed.
Older man and Lowe's on the pike. You were in the hardware section, late 60s, but clearly, all caps it says, but clearly full of life.
Clearly.
Does that mean his pants?
Yeah, maybe he's got that John Hambog.
Got that chub going on?
Professional... MWM, missing my F happy hour friend. Was that the modern woman mature, or what the hell did that stand for? We covered this last week. MWM meaning, hold on, let's go to Urban Dictionary.
Yeah.
Could be man, woman, man.
It could married,
also be
white
married
male.
White male. That's the other one.
Married
okay,
so white male.
Professional married white male. Missing my F happy hour
whoa.
Friend. F means friendship. We had a lot of fun going to happy hour together and having some fun afterwards. The pandemic brought that to an end. So I'm looking for my female happy hour companion or a new one.
Oh, wow.
I'm a professional, attractive, married white male in good shape, witty, and good company. Open to a woman of any race, age, or status. Wow, you gotta narrow it down, brother. When you hit the age thing, I want anybody. I mean, literally, he just says, I'm looking for literally anyone.
any race, any age, any status. You could be a homeless 13-year-old or a millionaire that's 80. I want it. Your personality is what's important. No, it's willingness. Mm-hmm. Open to meeting anywhere in Anne Arundel or the vicinity.
See this one up here.
These are sketchy.
What do you got?
Ice Vapor.
Oh, where's that? That's an awesome name for an American Gladiator.
Yes.
Yeah.
Here, let's look.
38-year-old single white male looking for driven woman for all night fun must be cool with ice.
Like meth?
Oh, that's I didn't even think about that.
Yeah, I was going to say, does that mean smoke meth and just bang all night?
Basically.
I thought he was just going to put ice in weird places.
No, that's crystal meth. I'm thinking meth, too. I mean, all night, no matter what. If you're on meth, it's going to be all night.
Yeah.
You're not doing a couple of bumps and then getting a good night's sleep. You're up all night.
Taking Back Sunday at Pier 6, a friend and I were standing across from the pier watching the show by the Hilton Hotel. You and what I thought was your date stopped by next to us. I started talking to you. I thought you were cute and you seemed interested. I wanted to keep the conversation going, but I didn't want to take up your guys' times. Anyway, I'm curious about you and would like to meet up. Mention what I was wearing so I know it's you. That seems like a real one.
That seems legit.
Yeah, sometimes you get these real, you know?
Like Giant Flower Hill. You were the nice-looking guy shopping. I was the guy looking at you. Let's get together. Dave, someone's looking for our old boss. I still have the outfits you like to wear. I miss my daddy.
Whoa.